My name is Kiva, one of the owners of the dance yard, and I would like to briefly talk to you about why we are in need of a spring floor. Offer gymnastics and tumbling. This spring floor single-handedly will help all of our students be able to reach their highest potential. Cheerleaders need to be able to explode, and they need to be able to practice the way they will perform when they compete.
Okay, what do you guys like about cheer?
Or die for me.
We currently have a thriving cheerleading program, and we have built this program in a very small space. Operation Spring Floor.
All right, tell me a little bit about cheerleading in Blythe so far.
So far, it's been pretty much high school girls, high school cheer, the little flag football cheer, and the tackle football for the Kiwis. Not so much competitive. Kiva and Kellie came in. They started up a competitive cheerleading squad, and things are really moving. These girls are really getting together. They're building endurance. They're building skills that I didn't ever think that any of these kids would actually possess. And these girls have got a killer edge in competition, and it's really great.
The EDC Dragons love giving back by enjoying community service and helping others, as well as assisting with our many cheer programs.
Professional dancer for 7 years in the NBA and NFL, I do know what it will take for any of our students to become career dancers or gymnasts. It takes initiatives like this. We need a spring floor so that our students are in the right environment to excel and to push themselves to their fullest potential. So once again, all you have to do is donate. All proceeds will go to benefit the Dragons and the Operation Spring Floor.
Was falling from the sky. Here's how you can help. You can donate right here through our GoFundMe website, or you can call 760-921-9000 for more info on how to donate. Thank you so much for helping with Operation Spring Floor.